Sí. Suppose this is magnet placed in Earth's field. I'm plotting the point where, if it is only Earth, then how the field will be? Starting from north, going to south. This way, no, it is?
Yes.
This way? So I keep the needle, it will remain in this direction?
Yes, sir.
The direction here, it will remain in this direction? But as soon as some external field is brought, Earth ke upar, ye Earth ka magnet hai. Idhar dusra magnet rakha. तो इसका भी फील्ड आएगा ना ऐसा किधर तो
yes, है ना
तो इफ आई प्लेस समवेयर हियर नीडल इट इज नॉट शोइंग एनी डिफ्लेक्शन मतलब इधर पॉइंट क्या है न्यूट्रल वो लेफ्ट में भी रहेगा राइट में भी रहेगा ठीक है
ठीक है
ओके सर
अभी थोड़ा मीनिंग अच्छे से समझो और न्यूट्रल वाला कॉन्सेप्ट वंस अगेन एट एनी पॉइंट ये अर्थ का फील्ड है ना Starting from north going to south, na aisa? So this is south pole of earth and this is north pole, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This is called horizontal component. Which component?
Horizontal.
Ah. Abhi idhar maine ek magnet rakha bahar wala. Ye earth ka wajah se aaya. This is called BH, earth ka horizontal component. Idhar ek magnet rakha. North pole, south pole. Where will be the field of this magnet? South to north, na? This way?
Yes, sir.
This way it will be, na?
Yeah.
So, if I take a point here, to ye field aisa aayega na, jaake idhar se?
Haan, sir.
So, either ye field upar aur ye field niche, zero hone ka chance hai, na? So, neutral ho gaya. Vaisa idhar, ye field idhar se aisa ja raha hai, south se north?
Haan.
तो इधर भी ये मैग्नेट वाला नॉर्थ से आता है ना हमेशा फील्ड साउथ से नॉर्थ नहीं बाहर तो नॉर्थ से साउथ जाएगा ना तो इधर भी ऐसा रहने का चांस है ना सेम डिस्टेंस पे
यस
सेम डिस्टेंस पे फील्ड सेम होता है क्या कम ज्यादा होता है इट इज ओबेइंग इनवर्स स्क्वायर लॉ सो एज डिस्टेंस इंक्रीजेस इट विल डिक्रीज ना
यस बट
फ्रॉम दिस मैग्नेट एट 10 सेंटीमीटर इफ देयर इज न्यूट्रल तो दोनों साइड 10 सेंटीमीटर पे न्यूट्रल होएगा ना फील्ड तो दोनों साइड होता है ना ऐसा भी होएगा ना फील्ड
हाँ सर
नहीं समझा लगता फिर से ये अर्थ का फील्ड है बराबर थोड़े पार्ट के लिए बनाया ये मैग्नेट का फील्ड आया स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम नॉर्थ गोइंग टू साउथ सो इफ डिस्टेंस इज सेम विल द फील्ड का स्ट्रेंथ बी सेम
यस सर
So here if we are getting neutral, so here also we should get neutral, na?
Yes.
So when north is facing north, neutral kidhar hai? Ye magnet ka perpendicular wale distance pe na aisa? Usko kya bolte hai? Us din samjhaya tha maine. Equator or broad side, na?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So neutral point lies at two position of equator if north is facing north. But suppose, magnet ko I keep this, south, north. And earth ka to I cannot reverse, na? Can I go inside the earth and reverse the pole?
No, sir.
No. So it will, that means it will remain same. Now, this is starting from where again? Either south, either north. Mistake. Yeah. So, abhi aisa jayega na field. Upar hai na? Field aisa jayega na? Clear?
Clear, sir.
Matlab point idhar rahega, to zero hoega na? Kyunki ulta ho gaya na idhar. Axis pe. Idhar to same direction aega na? तो एक्सिस पे ऐसा होने वाला है ना इधर से ऐसा नीचे जा रहा है बराबर
ओके सर
व्हिच इज उल्टा ऑफ दिस ना तो ऊपर भी हो सकता है नीचे भी हो सकता है न्यूट्रल पॉइंट सो व्हेन नॉर्थ इज फेसिंग नॉर्थ साउथ इज फेसिंग साउथ वेयर इज न्यूट्रल पॉइंट ब्रॉड इक्वेटर और ब्रॉड साइड बट नॉर्थ इज फेसिंग साउथ एंड साउथ इज फेसिंग साउथ देन एंड ऑन और एक्सिस दिस मच वी हैड रिटन
यस सर
टोटल हाउ मेनी पॉइंट्स न्यूट्रल पॉइंट्स आर अवेलेबल One or two?
Two.
Two points. For axis position, same way you can have two points for equator position. ओके
ओके सर
दिस मच वी हैव डन इन द लास्ट क्लास
यस सर
ओके नाउ फोर्थ पॉइंट फोर्थ वन अ मैग्नेटिक नीडल रेस्ट्स विथ इट्स ज्योमेट्रिक एक्सेस मेकिंग different angles this we have to explain now hello ha theek hai dekhta hu main a magnetic needle rests with geometric axis making different angles with horizontal at different place then suspended at different places on earth a magnetic needle rests with geometric axis making different angle with horizontal when suspended at different place on earth let us see how hello
yes sir
written
yes sir done
okay abhi kuch likhna mat na khali samajhna you have to tell me the plane in which needle can rotate Here I have placed needle. In which plane it can rotate? Horizontal or vertical?
Horizontal.
It will rotate like this, na? This way, horizontal. But if this is needle, suspended like this, now, which plane
vertical.
It will rotate? Vertical like this, correct? So yes. We are talking about needle rotating in vertical plane, not in horizontal. Clear this much first?
Yes, sir.
So if the needle is suspended such that it is rotating freely in vertical plane, मतलब समझाइए?
Yes, sir.
तो इसका ये geometric axis है ना perpendicular इसको ये geometric axis है ना तो ऐसा एक circular degree scale रहता है और ऐसा एक stand रहता है इसके ऊपर निडल को हम पाइवट करके रखते हैं ऐसे फिर निडल आइदर एंगल बनाएगा जीरो है तो ऐसा रहेगा ऐसा ऐसा रहता है ना ठीक है मीनिंग समझा
यस सर
नाउ आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग द मीनिंग वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट अगर अभी नहीं समझा तो लाइफ में कभी नहीं समझता है सो फर्स्ट पार्ट कैन आई से If the needle is suspended such that it is free to rotate in vertical plane and taken around the earth passing through its geographic poles, then see what will happen. Passing through geographic poles. एक सेकंड ना This is Earth. Where is geographic pole? Here, na?
Yes, north and south.
This is. So field is actually magnet wala. From here it is starting. है ना? ये Earth के magnet का.
Yes.
Correct ना? Earth field. So here all the lines will be perpendicular, na?
Yes, sir.
And here also it will be perpendicular up to certain distance, and then curve will be formed. Na?
Yes.
So when I bring needle here, needle will remain like this na, in the horizontal direction. इधर बनाया ये वर्टिकल नीडल को इधर लाया तो फील्ड का डायरेक्शन ऐसा है ना तो ऐसा रहने वाला है ना वो हमेशा नीडल फील्ड के डायरेक्शन में रहेगा ऐसा रहेगा मतलब कैसा रहेगा इज इट परपेंडिकुलर टू द सरफेस और हॉरिजॉन्टल टू द सरफेस ऑफ अर्थ
परपेंडिकुलर
सो कैन आई से एट पोल्स द नीडल बिकम्स नॉर्मल टू द अर्थ सरफेस दैट मीन्स वर्टिकल एट पोल्स नीडल विल बिकम वर्टिकल At pole, yes. It will become vertical, correct?
Yes, sir.
What is this two point calls? Magnetic pole, Earth's magnetic pole?
Yes, sir.
Clear, meaning clear?
Yes, sir.
But at two place here when I bring, so aisa bhi to ho jayega na, Earth ko aisa horizontal, idhar aisa hai na? Aisa ho jayega needle?
Haan.
Wo equator hai. Kaun sa point hai wo?
Equator.
Baaki sab point pe kuch to angle banayega. मतलब व्हेन यू ब्रिंग दिस नीडल एट इक्वेटर टर्न मार के ऐसा इक्वेटर के डायरेक्शन में हो जाएगा इधर लाया तो ऐसा हो जाएगा बाकी जगह पे अर्थ का लाया तो वो नीडल ऐसा है ना वो एंगल बनाएगा ना कुछ तो ये नीडल है सपोज फ्री टू मूव तो ये थोड़ा ऐसा टर्न होके एंगल बनाएगा ना ऐसा इधर लाया तो ये ऐसा एंगल बना रहा है ना इधर नीडल हॉरिजॉन्टल के साथ बराबर ना
यस सर
नहीं समझ में आया
समझा सर
पक्का कॉन्सेप्ट समझा बराबर
yes,
याद रखो ये नीडल ऐसा घूमने वाला है ऐसा वर्टिकल प्लेन में तो इधर आए आ गया तो ये कैसा हो गया नीडल ऐसा घूम के ऐसा हो गया ऐसा तो ये हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन बनाओ तो उसके साथ कुछ एंगल बनाया ना इसने
हाँ
और वर्टिकल के साथ भी कुछ एंगल बना ही रहा है ना बट वी ऑलवेज मेजर विद हॉरिजॉन्टल
ओके सर
लेकिन इधर जब भी लेके आया पोल पे नीडल को तो नीडल ऐसा स्ट्रेट हो गया मतलब ये अर्थ है इसका पोलर जगह पे लाया तो नीडल ऐसा हो गया इधर भी ऐसा हो गया लेकिन इधर कैसा हो गया हॉरिजॉन्टल ऐसा इधर हॉरिजॉन्टल समझ में आया बात
हाँ सर
बाकी जगह पे एंगल बना रहा था ना ऐसा कुछ तो
यस
चलो ठीक है तो उससे कंक्लूजन क्या मिला दैट अर्थ का फील्ड हर जगह इट इज नॉट इन सेम डिरेक्शन पोल पे वर्टिकल है इक्वेटर पे हॉरिजॉन्टल सो नाउ कंक्लूजन वी आर राइटिंग इफ अ मैग्नेटिक नीडल इट इज रोटेटिंग इन विच प्लेन हाँ वर्टिकल नॉट हॉरिजॉन्टल इज सस्पेंडेड सच दैट इट इज free to move in a vertical plane and is taken this is not magnetic compass needle which is rotating on horizontal kali needle uska liya hai compass nahi and it is taken around earth passing over its geographic pole so when it is taken at geographic poles there the field are normal to the pole so needle be vertically upward ho jata hai we find that at these two poles the needle becomes vertical okay
sir
what are these poles called these points called wherever it becomes vertical these points are called as geographic poles these points are called as geographic poles write this much so which points are called geographic pole on the earth where the magnetic compass needle becomes normal
vertical.
Or vertical
डन सर।
ओके
डन
ठीक है। एट ये दो प्लेस पे हो गया, एट अदर टू प्लेसेस मतलब दो प्लेस पे वो वर्टिकल हो गया, उसको हम लोग ने पोल बोला। एट टू प्लेसेस इट बिकम्स पैरेलल आल्सो, इट बिकम्स पैरेलल टू अर्थ सरफेस।
सर आर दे इक्वेटर
दैट इज हॉरिजॉन्टल। Now this, so I explained now, these points are called equator.
Yes.
These points lie on Earth's equator. So at equator it becomes horizontal, at pole it becomes vertical. Favorite one-liner questions they will ask. At other places
it makes some angles.
It makes angle. With whom? With horizontal.
The horizontal.
We measure with horizontal. अगर horizontal के साथ angle है तो vertical के साथ भी होता है, but we say with horizontal. Now write down.
Sir, sir, if it is like it is at the pole, so it will be 90 degrees, and if it is at the direction horizontal, so it will be 0 degrees.
Correct.
Done. Okay, sir.
Done. This much done?
No, sir. Writing.
Write down.
No, sir. Instead of okay, I told done.
Okay. See, this chapter is theoretical.
Yeah, sir.
Okay, in note write down, two places where the magnetic needle becomes vertical are called magnetic poles. Second. Done, no? Can I clear?
Yes, sir.
Second point. The line joining the places where the needle becomes horizontal, needle becomes horizontal is called magnetic equator. Right.
Done, sir.
Not done.
Right.
Done.
See, geographic axis and the magnetic axis, are they overlapping on each other? This geographic axis and magnetic axis, are they overlapping with each other?
No, sir.
That means Earth's rotation wala axis and Earth ke magnet wala axis, they are not same, na?
No, sir.
It makes some angle. What is that angle?
12 degrees.
11.3.
Lekin aapke book mein kyun likh diya 17, I don't know. शायद ये लोग ने रिसेंटली चेक किया होगा बिकॉज दैट पोजिशन इज स्लोली शिफ्टिंग. सो एज पर यूर बुक दे आर टेलिंग इट इज 17 डिग्रीज एंड दैट पोल इज फाउंड टू बी एट कैनेडा.
So why is it shifting?
Because that Earth's rotation keeps on changing, na, slightly.
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, by today's research, they say that after 250 million years, the Earth's poles will also change, like magnetic fields, all. It so, will become opposite.
The it 1 million year means how many years? 10 days to 6 years.
Huh?
So that means it is hell of time. So that means that shift will be not understood also, it will change. So that means in 1000 year, it becomes hardly 1 degree change. So which we cannot make out. Because of this ion particles rotating, they orient themselves in different directions. So just write one more line, third point, in note only. The magnetic axis of Earth makes angle of 17 degree with axis of rotation. I am writing as per your textbook, otherwise your teacher will cancel the mark. The magnetic axis of Earth makes angle of 17 degree with axis of Earth's rotation. Where is that magnetic pole? South pole? The magnetic south pole of
Canada.
South pole of Earth is at Canada. Is in Canada. At distance of nearly 2,240 kilometers from geographic north. At 2240 from geographic north. From geographic north pole. Abhi as per latitude, they are telling it is 70.75 degree north latitude. This is geography. At 70.75 north latitude and 96 degree west longitude. 70.75, it is north latitude and 96 degree west longitude.
Okay.
And for geographic south pole, it is 73 degree south latitude and 155 degree towards east. Abhi ye aane ka chance bahut kam hai exam mein, but still completed. Can I clear?
No sir, writing.
Right.
Done sir.
Fifth point, right? The Earth's magnetic south pole, actually Arctic pe hai ye. Earth's magnetic north pole is at same distance, but other side, at distance of 2240 from geographic south. Because ये अर्थ है तो ये ऐसा रहेगा ना, तो इधर से थोड़ा और इधर से थोड़ा ना, तो ये सेम होएगा ना, वर्टिकली ऑपोजिट एंगल सेम. तो ये आर्क एक्सिस है. सो 2240 फ्रॉम ज्योग्राफिक साउथ पोल. एट 73 डिग्री साउथ लेटिट्यूड. And 155 degree east latitude.
So it is in east water. East.
No. It's not in water.
You said na sir, Arctic.
आर्कटिक सर्कल इज ओनली वॉटर, इट इज दे आर ग्लेशियरीज ना, देर आर ग्लेशियरीज ना इन साइड.
दिस विल बी एंटार्कटिक सर्कल ना.
हाँ दिस पोजिशन इज नॉट परमानेंट, इट इज चेंजिंग एज सुधांशु टोल्ड 1 million ऑफ ईयर इट विल टेक टू टर्न अपसाइड डाउन. So it takes 1,000 years to shift a bit.
Yes, sir. Done, sir.
Done.
Done.
Okay. The chapter mein I cannot rush very fast because books are
not done.
Not done? No, do it.
Done? No.
Next study, magnetic field lines of earth. Magnetic field lines of earth. At pole, they are horizontal or vertical?
Vertical.
Vertical. And at equator?
Equator, they are horizontal.
So magnetic field lines are nothing but the magnetic field. Magnetic field lines of Earth. Already I have shown you diagram, huh?
Yes.
Are normal to the Earth's surface near the magnetic poles and parallel to Earth's surface near the magnetic equator. See, imagine. एक मिनट ना, पहले लिख लो फिर डायग्राम बाकी समझो फिर. Imagine then only two things are left out, plotting the earth's magnetic field line and then external magnet.
Done, sir.
Okay. Now, what exactly this means? This is Earth. It's a geographic north-south. This is that magnetic. Iska andar Earth ka magnet hai aisa. Barabar? So this is like south, north pole of Earth's magnet. This is south. So field starts like this and goes. Huh? So if you place here needle, this is the field ka direction. It will remain like this. At exactly pole, it enters like this. So it, this line will remain like this needle. That means it is vertical. But when I place here at this line, then देखो ये goal है. इधर आप खड़े रहेंगे तो गिरने वाले नहीं है. बहुत बड़ा रहता है ना. दिखने के लिए ऐसा है. So if I stand here, I will stand like this, na? Will I be falling? It is so large that I cannot make. So here, when I place the needle, needle will remain. Aisa ye goal matlab vertical nahi, aisa ja raha hai in this plane. Aisa. So this way it will be, okay?
Okay, sir.
This way. This way. So at this line, it will be always horizontal. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, like plotting of uniform earth. Uniform magnetic field lines of earth. Plotting of uniform magnetic field lines of earth. For limited space, when I see a part horizontal, ऐसा दिखेगा ना मुझे parallel, ऐसा दिखेगा ना ये पूरा थोड़ा थोड़ा part ऐसा ऐसा दिखेगा ना ये. Plotting of uniform field lines of the earth. Magnetic field lines of earth. Earth's magnetic field is uniform in a limited space. Limited space. Now what we do, we take that field lines at different place. Suppose this is one position of the compass. This is second. This is third. This is how we plot. We take at different place. So it is found that this will always be in the direction of field like this. Direction of field.
Yes.
Direction of field. Upper side facing north and this is south. So this becomes our plotting. Aisa sabko join kar diya. Aisa, aisa, aisa. The line dikhega na aisa.
Haan.
Equispaced it is. You will draw second diagram. Huh? This is geographic south and upper side is geographic north. So this is Earth's field line. Magnetic field lines of Earth. Magnetic field lines of earth.
Danger.
Not done. Done, sir.
Next is plotting of non-uniform magnetic field of strong bar magnet and then checking neutral point. Plotting of non-uniform magnetic field of strong bar magnet. So first one, magnetic field lines due to bar magnet. Second one will do horseshoe magnet. one by one we draw this bar magnet is like a rectangle. Or show magnet here.
It is U shaped.
U shaped. North pole, south pole, north pole, south pole. Field will start from where? North pole?
Yes, sir.
So it will start from north and go to the south. Start from north, goes to south. This is entering. From here it will leave. North set will start. Enter in the south. Okay, draw this diagram.
Okay, sir.
Just two lines draw, not more than that. Otherwise, it will become cumbersome. Draw first one. North side should start and enter in the south.
Danger.
Both?
No, not both.
Both one, no? Horseshoe magnet, then one bar magnet.
Sir, horseshoe magnet ka nahi samjha.
नहीं समझा क्या? ड्रॉ इट अगेन. व्हाट इज मीनिंग ऑफ नहीं समझा एंड ड्रॉ इट अगेन? आई शुड ड्रॉ और यू विल ड्रॉ?
सर कैन यू ड्रॉ इट अगेन?
ऐसे दिमाग को बढ़ाओ थोड़ा, मेंटो फ्रेश खाओ. क्या इसमें समझ है? जैसा नॉर्थ से स्टार्ट होएगा साउथ के अंदर जाएगा, नॉर्थ से स्टार्ट होएगा साउथ के अंदर जाएगा. नॉट अंडरस्टूड ऐसा बोल देते हैं झट से. कैसे चलेगा आप लोग का?
तो वो तो नीचे से भी चला जाता है.
नीचे से ऐसा पूरा टर्न नहीं मारता है?
नहीं सर, वैसे नहीं. और दोनों के बीच में ये जो है
जितना स्पेस है सबके बीच से जाएगा ना, स्पेस में से ही तो जाएगा ना. एक आपने देखा है क्या? मैंने देखा है. किसने भी नहीं देखा है ना, इमेजिनेशन है ना ये. स्पिनर से साउथ जाएगा. इतना ब्लाइंडली मत बोलो आप, पूरा फाइट मारो कि नहीं समझा.
ओके सर,
एंट्रेंस है आपको आगे. ऐसा दो दो चीज नहीं समझा बोलोगे, इसका कुछ मीनिंग है? नहीं समझने के. इतने बार से हम लोग अर्थ का मैग्नेट बता रहा हूँ मैं, स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम नॉर्थ गोज टू साउथ. तो इसमें कौन सा मैंने रॉकेट साइंस बोला? वही तो किया ना, स्टार्ट फ्रॉम नॉर्थ गोज टू साउथ.
यस सर.
आप बोल रहे नहीं समझा यार.
सर अभी समझा.
चलो C1 is magnetic field due to unlike poles. What are unlike poles? South south or north north?
North south.
So that means ये magnet का एक north pole है. This is another magnet का south pole. So field will again start from north and go to south, no?
Yes, sir.
It will start and go to the south. So it will go from north to the south. This is the diagram done. Draw it. complete C part, then D I'm explaining, otherwise you'll not understand.
Sir, D J will be opposite in direction. That is why they repel. Opposite to each other.
First of all, you should remember they will not intersect.
Yes.
Done, sir.
Okay. So this is from North Pole. It will move away. Huh? It will not enter in this north. It will move away. Okay. So it followed?
Yes, sir.
North, it will enter. Move away. From here, it will move away. They should not cut, otherwise zero mark you will get. They are not touching. They are moving like this. They are not touching. Draw. You can draw better than me.
No, sir.
No, I can. You can. No? You can draw it better than me also. So see to it that they are not cutting. Otherwise, no mark.
Danger.
If there's a south-south, then arrow is reversed. Right? It will go inside.
Arrow ka shift direction change.
Yes. Completed? Can I clear?
So do I draw the south-south also? Magnet.
No. But they can ask you. Have you followed? What you will do?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So this was field drawn when earth ka field was not doing anything to it. Correct?
Yes.
Yes.
That means we had done as if they are independent. Practically, it is not true, na?
Yes, sir. It's not true.
Because always earth will also play some role, no?
Yes.
So now we have to draw two diagrams where the magnet is facing north pole and north is facing north and south is south. In the presence of Earth's field. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Non-uniform magnetic field of bar magnet placed in magnetic meridian. That means Earth's magnetic field wala north south. Uske andar rakha hai. First case. When the magnet is placed with its north pole pointing towards north. So where is south pole pointing?
Towards south.
Towards south.
Towards south. Correct. Complete this much. And how we will plot this? We'll bring magnet at different point. That needle. Wherever needle rests. Suppose either laya needle, ye jagah pe needle aisa aa raha hai. दूसरे जगह पे ऐसा आ रहा है फिर बाद में हम लोग सबको ज्वाइंट करते हैं उससे वो लाइन दिखता है हम लोग को आर यू गेटिंग मी
यस सर
मतलब ये मैग्नेट रखा इधर नीडल लाया नीडल इज शोइंग दिस वे द पोजीशन इधर लाया दिस वे द पोजीशन इधर लाया ऐसा तो वी ज्वाइंट ऑल दिस पोजीशंस एंड देन दिस लाइन इज कॉल्ड फील्ड लाइंस हेडिंग रिटर्न शैल आई कैंसिल इट
यस सर
North is facing north and south is facing south. We have to plot the non-uniform field in presence of earth. So this is one magnet, north, south. This is not earth, huh? The external magnet. North is facing north, okay?
Okay, sir.
And south of this is facing to the south. So its own field and earth's field, both will get added at that point. This is east, west, north, south as per our geography. So north, north, south, south. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Field will start from where? North, na?
North.
Yes.
The north side will come out. South side will enter.
They will tire.
Draw this much. North facing north, south facing south. Where will be the neutral point? On equator.
Done, sir.
Another two lines draw. Two more lines draw. One more you can draw if you want. Space hai toh. Not necessary. If space is there, then only draw. Nahi toh 5 6 sufficient. Then from north it will start and go to the south. Na here?
Yes.
Then after a certain distance, point becomes neutral. That means it doesn't come here. This much you have drawn?
Yes, sir.
Then at same distance, now draw lines like this. From north it will come as south. Yeah, north. South. Going towards north. Here also. Going towards north. And
so
here
what is this,
put cross. These lines are also field line, starting from north and going south. Say start, okay, it is going towards that, na, north side. We have only shown part of it. Now field will become weaker na, as you move away.
Yes.
So at some point you have to draw cross. Cross you have to draw, think it is on the equator na, properly. Matlab aisa imagine karo, idhar ek line aisa. Equator passing through center. Here X I have written. Here also write X, means this point is neutral. Neutral. And here there is that field. Field. Okay. Aisa banana hai na. Kuch itna kuch difficult nahi hai. This way we are drawing field. This way we are drawing field. Slightly away. That's it.
Thank you.
Not a drawing.
We will stop here today. Now south facing south, north and north facing south, neutral is on the axis that we have to show. And then define neutral point. That will complete the chapter completely.
Okay, sir.
Only till this you have will have test on Sunday,
sir. But we were going to have light na Sunday.
Huh, very good. Yes, Sunday you are going to have light. Correct. So by that time,
in light.
Sunday there is no lecture for you all.
Okay, sir.
I will just write and keep in my book. Sunday I told light, na?
Yes, sir.
Full chapter, okay?
Okay, sir.
And Monday? Wednesday? And the coming Sunday? Sunday.
Coming Sunday, you have said no test.
8.
Yes, sir.
8. Test on. Light for both of you. Billabong, friend. Friend will write on Wednesday. Okay. And 15-8, there is no test. Clear?
Yes, sir.
But 15 lecture will be there.
Okay, sir.
Test is not there. Lecture is there.
Yes.
Because I have to conclude this, na, thoda sa.
Haan.
Okay, that's all for today. We'll meet in the next lecture.